Hello guys, this is reason of aptitude part 4. In that first topic is multiplication. How can we multiply in less time? In that video I told that trick to all of you. For that, first let's take an example. That is 4 1 2 into 5 5 9. Make an square. 1 3 1 2 3. And that is number 5 5 9 4 1. 4, 1, 2. Try into 2 sections. Four into 5 is 20. 4 into 5 is 20. 4 into 9 is 36. 1 into 5 is 5. 1 into 5 is 5. 1 into 9 is 9. 2 into 5 is 10. 2 into 5 is 10. And 2 into 9 is 18. Now add in that direction. That is 8. That is 1 and 9 is 10. Then take 0. 1 is remainder. 1, 5, 6. 6 is 12. Plus 1 is 13. 3, 1 is remainder. Now 1, 5, 6. 3, 9. And 1 is 10. 0, 1 is remainder. 2 and 1 is 3. Now that is 2. So 4 1 2 into 5 5 9 is equal to 2 3 0 3 0 8. That is the answer. That is the short trick of multiplication. By that you can multiply more and more number in very easy way. Now the next topic is probability of dice. Second one is probability of dice. In that, first one is sum of two dice. Okay. In upper side, that is maximum sum, and lower side is probability. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay? And in upper side, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now let's take an example. If we need to find the probability, of getting some 9. Okay, in that if we toss 2 dice, then the total number of cases is equal to 36, and find probability of getting some 9 is 4. So answer is 4 by 36. That is 1 by 9. It is quite simple. V part is sum of 3 dice. In that we use trapezoidal method. their maximum. Okay. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. We start from 3 because if we add 3 dices, minimum numbers, then it will get 3. And maximum number is 6 plus 6 plus 6, that is 18. Okay? Write it here 1. Now add 2, that 1, that is 3. Now add 3, that is 6. Now add 4, that is 10. Now add 5, that is 15. Now add 6, that is 21. Now add 7, sorry, now add 4. Remember that. Here we add 4, that is 25. Now add 2, that is 27. Okay, now write that numbers here also. 27, 25, 21, 15, 10, 6, 3 and 1. Okay, now let's take an example. Example, probability of getting sum of 16. Okay, in that total number of cases are 6 into 6 into 6, that is 216. To getting the sum 16, what is the probability? 16 is here, then the probability is 6 by 216. It is quite simple. Third topic is clocks. In that topic there are two type of hands. First one is hour hand and second one is minute hand. For hour hand, 12, 9, 3, 6. For minute hand, 12, 3, 6, 9. Okay, thank you. Our hand rotate 360 degree in every 12 hours. We know that thing. So every hour how much it rotate? It rotate 360 by 12, that is 30 degree. A minute hand rotates 360 degree in every 60 minutes. So for every minute it rotates 360 by 60, and that is 6 degree. So now by the help of that two things we can easily calculate the angle in clocks.